Good morning, my name is Kaurushi. Today I am going to explain you about this. In India, paddy is a main grown crop and it requires much water and it grows within 110 days. For paddy, we need much water. So instead of using much water, if we add this chemical, psyllium polyacrylate, it absorbs less water and it keeps the soil moisture for a long period of time. And these are the top 10 crops which are growing in India. And these are the stages of the crop. And this is a real plant where the chemical is added. Thank you.